Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You have found two of the three components required for the construction of my corporeal form. This is as close as I have come to autonomy in a long time.
You have such a way with words.
Is that sarcasm?
It was. You're learning.
Hopefully, I will not have time to complete my study.
I was wondering, if you can transfer bodies, why was it important to find a cure when you were infected? Couldn't you just make a new body?
As you can see in the components you have scanned thus far, the forms we require combine biological and mechanical parts. The tissues you have scanned were developed from the DNA of 27 separate alien species.
27? That seems greedy. And wouldn't that mean that anything that infects a body you've manufactured can potentially learn how to infect all those other species?
Yes. That is why a cure was imperative.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
By miners and researchers to explore perilous environments. The thumper creates a steady source of noise that might repel unwanted creatures by amplifying collision sound waves.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where is baby. Lucky I'm alive. Yeah, I know I'm far from home, but I'll survive. I'm jumping right into the danger. Hold my breath, not going without a fight. I'm diving in too deep, an ocean in my head.
Hear my scream.